You are fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139, 14. Every mark tells a story. I have a vein on the right side of my face, a mole on the left, moles on my back from my teenage tanning days, various scars, even from my childhood tomboy days, with my brother and his friends, but mostly burns, because I'm just that clumsy. And I have tattoos that mean a lot to me. And I think it's pretty cool when people ask me about them, and I can share my story. Some days I like to go without makeup. You see, makeup free is powerful. Makeup free is honest and vulnerable. Sometimes you gotta let your hair down, let those smile lines show, and laugh a bit. Okay, a lot. Your flaws make you unique, whether they are moles, freckles, scars, tattoos, a tooth gap, smile lines, or double joints. Here I am, barefaced, catching the morning light. It's both refreshing and rejuvenating. So whatever your flaw is, know that it is significant. No one else has had, nor will have, the same story, just you. And I think that's pretty rad. Thanks, God. So what's your story?